Air fryer broccoli is so quick and easy to make. Here's how I make it. In a bowl, add some avocado oil or olive oil. Add a buttload of lemon pepper seasoning and some salt. Then add your broccoli. You're going to want to chop it up really small. This is 2 crowns of broccoli. Toss the broccoli in the seasonings and oil. Then add in a couple of tablespoons of water in the bottom of your air fryer. Add the broccoli and cook on 400 for 5 minutes. After that, they're ready to eat.